Hi, Mayor Steve Clarke here with another update on the city's response to the COVID-19 pandemic. I hope you, like I, enjoyed the beautiful weekend we just had in our Sunshine City. Over the past number of weeks, I've spent a lot of time on my bike, and I make it a point to visit our parks and trails on a regular basis to see how things are going. When visiting our parks and our boat launches, I've witnessed some wonderful behavior, actions that show that people understand the severity of the COVID-19 pandemic and know how important it is to act responsibly to protect one another. But I've also witnessed what I would describe as irresponsible behavior that we simply cannot have during the ongoing pandemic. And I want to assure our residents that our bylaw officers, and in conjunction with the OPP, have been patrolling our parks and doing what they can do to address the issue of large gatherings. They continue to educate people on the importance of maintaining physical distancing and adhering to the province's gathering limits. But it has become apparent that the issue is escalating, and I want you to know that we are on it. Last week, I asked council to hold a special meeting of council to discuss the use of our waterfront parking lots and boat launches by out-of-town visitors and how we can address the issue. The special meeting is planned for this Thursday, July 2nd at 9 a.m. and can be viewed on Rogers TV or streamed online. In Orillia, we've worked really hard to keep the community safe during the COVID-19 pandemic. Although we typically welcome our visitors to our community with open arms, as they are a vital part of our local economy, our number one priority right now is the health and the safety of our community. We have seen what happens when people are too quick to relax and don't follow the necessary safety measures when things start to reopen. We've seen this around the world, clearly in the United States, in places like Florida, California, Texas, Arizona, and we've even seen this in Ontario over the last few days. I will be asking council to contemplate short-term measures a city can put in place to address the use of parking and boat launches by visitors during the COVID-19 to protect the safety of our citizens for the summer. And I will also be asking council to support having staff report back on a longer-term strategy on this very issue. A lot of communities who currently have systems and controls in place for their waterfront parking areas and boat launches had those systems in place prior to this year and certainly prior to COVID-19. I want really residents to know that we are on it, but please be patient as we look into options and solutions that work for Orillia and can be delivered in a short period of time. If you are visiting our beautiful Sunshine City, you must make sure that you are being a responsible guest, and you must remember to do the following. Stay 2 meters or 6+ feet apart from those outside of your household or social circle at all times. Adhere to all signage and COVID-19 protocols throughout our public spaces and our local businesses. Bring alcohol-based sanitizer with you and practice good hand hygiene. Please wear a mask or face cloth covering when visiting our local businesses. If COVID-19 has taught us anything, it's that no matter where you are in our province, in the country, or in the world for that matter, we are all in this together and we need to take care of one another. We need to continue to keep Orillia safe for those who call it home. I look forward to updating you on this issue further.